crew. Yeah, it was fishing for carpets. That dude was out of Atlantic City, not Atlantic City, Jesus Christ, New Jersey, somewhere there. Go down the bottom, but yeah, they was out there fishing for carpets there, but they didn't get no fish because the boat broke down.
This chili went out there like that, mate. You know what the woman may have been talking about. This chili went out there.
They ought to be out of their mind. The way that wind was blowing last night, I thought I had to. Hey, you know what? You know what? I had to do a lot of drastic things. I had to go tie myself down to a brick there for that.
Yeah, Mike. I say you want a long time before I want to sleep, because I don't want to see what's going on there. Come on.
You got that shot right, Captain Megan. I was disconnecting, coaxing, lightning was striking, thunderbolt. I said, oh, Lord, this is it.
You had some lightning strikes out there. It was some lightning strikes out there.
Lightning crazy. Lightning crazy out here.
Come on, my daughter, we are, man. I don't know nothing about no lightning strike over here. Yes, we did. Oh, man, I missed that then, man. I missed that. I ain't seen no lightning flash. Come on. Is this dirty on me? Is this dirty on me? Come on.
That's BT.
Oh, that's BT. I can't put it on. BT, pump it up a little bit. Come on, Bruce Dunner, put it on the floor and say, come on. Yeah, I got you on the low side, All right, you say it was stunning and lightning, man. I ain't hear none of that over here. All right, I take it from Maggie Jackson, I take it from you. Man, I ain't know it was lightning out there.
Sideways. The rain was falling sideways out here. Protest.
Same thing.
You have a good day over there, BT, with that 4-wide radio. Might have catched Coney Island with the good morning wave.
So, Mike, you said that lightning striking out there to Coney Island?
Lightning striking, thunder booming, rain falling sideways. Protest. No, I couldn't go to sleep till it was all over. It went up and over quick. But when it was here, it was here. Boy, it was kind of rough out here, boy. Hey, boy, trees snapping, limb falling. It was rough out here in the park.
Yeah, that, man. I don't know, man. I see no lightning flashes. They don't know me here in Jamaica, New York. Oh, my Lord.
West, the truck ended up on the eastbound lane. North Washington Bridge. That's tornado. That was tornado. When you hear it sound like a train, that's tornado wind, so too.
He had a metal antenna, not an IMAX lightning protected DC grounded. Uh oh.
If you ever do, you ain't gonna be here to talk about it, fuck you.
Oh, Jesus. Don't have me that goddamn Winchester, man. That guy, have him to that goddamn Winchester. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Hey, Triple X? Triple X?
Yo, Triple X.
He's still out there. He out there. He come in from time to time. He was sitting there for a while, but he pop his head out from time to time.
Yeah, I got that. So that happened to your mic. That happened to hit you in the time.
Never hit mine. But it hit Eugene Steele. I seen it. He broke his own. He had a nice station. Big, nice deal. Nice Alcoa radio. 148. Smoked everything.
Oh, my God. I hear that, man. Woo! Boy, I hear that. What
time
of antenna you coming on now?
It's an IMX 3000. It's an IMX 2000. I modified it. It's an IMX 3000 now.
I know. Over there on Liberty Avenue, man. That Joe gun was something, man. You were talking about one of them gold guns. That thing was bad, man.
I like this antenna, too. I made this up over the weekend. I like this audio, and I like the signals putting out. It's the real flat.
Yeah, I got this IMAX 2000. I got it too.
Yeah, I enjoy it again, man. I talk a little skip, you know, do my thing, okay?
Yeah, you getting out there, man. You have blue water well. That's right in your direction, man.
That's right. You only blue water that duck like a handle is the blue water in this toilet bowl.
Who that
the tiny bowl, man.
The bowl, that man be talking to Jamaica West Indies, come on.
Only blue water that duck plugger has got the tiny bowl man in the toilet bowl. That's the mudslinger Rudy Pugino.
Come on, play one
flat. Only blue water that duck plugger knows is the tiny bowl man in the toilet bowl, right?
Good morning,
right?
Ba 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 ba.
Alright, you're
make sure that he gets on out, me and this bill for the radio squad.
Morning time, fighting dog. I'm in the bushes.
I'm back out, sheriff. I'm out.
Come on, the man of war. Yeah, you're ready. You're picking the jiggle over. Come on, the man of war. Put it on hard, mate.
That's man of war. He blew his panties off. How can he get his panties blow off?
Perpetrating a fraud's my line, baby. I had to work hard to perpetrate that fraud.